Hey guys, so good morning. So I'm gonna start off my vlog by trying some of these buffalo blue cheese. They're little like little cheese puffs, whatever. Ooh. I'm gonna go ahead and grab one. Taste it. It's actually good. That's good. Spiciness is good. That's good. Hello guys, so I'm gonna max my earring off. My cat is enjoying that Christmas tree, like cats do. So I'm gonna get to the side here. So we're gonna go ahead and we're actually gonna use some of this primer today. So let's see. It's like this like little container for the primer, so I'm gonna use this today. Just I did put on the Britney Spears perfume, which is this thing right here. This is what it is. It didn't necessarily say like on the box, but it is a little roll-on perfume, and I wish y'all had like smell-o-vision because this smells really, really good. And so I just do this. And I like it because I'm gonna do this. I like rolling it onto my arm sometimes. So this is like, there we go. It's like this like a little roll-on thing. It smells like really, really good, so. It's my perfume. I think we'll add that on every day. If y'all want me to do like more reviews on perfumes, comment down below. Because that would be something that, you know, I would be willing to do for y'all. If y'all are interested, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab my things out. All the stuff off my bed here. So, I still have to get dressed for the day. Even though I'm just gonna like double layer, like put like an outfit on and then my uniform over that, because it is gonna get cold tonight. It definitely, it's gonna be at least like 50 degrees or below. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab my little makeup tie. Like so. To keep my hair out of me and my face. So I'm not gonna use like a whole lot from my makeup kit. I do need to buy another makeup box though. This is literally what happens when I buy like tons of makeup that like I want to review for YouTube, and it's like I want to use it all, But so I'm not gonna use the blush because like the makeup kit that I do have comes with blush. So we're just gonna get this bronzer out, eyelash curler, and then apply some mascara. Let's see. I'm not gonna put on like any lip gloss. I mean, I might from the kit, but oh yeah, and we're gonna need this because I'm gonna get out. Oh yeah, and then we're gonna get some illuminator. Then we got, I got like so many like lip glosses. It's crazy, y'all. And then I have fake eyelashes. I like using those for the bronzer. So that's, and yeah, that's about it that I need out of this kit. I love my eyelash curler, y'all. So I figured out how to use it, so which is really, really nice. So which basically is, I love this eyelash curler. Like it. Like my eyelashes. This thing's awesome. I learned how to use it. So let's see, what do I start off with? Oh yeah, so I am going to start off with, let me grab this out. This has some, and I gotta clean off my brushes, y'all. So yeah, clean them, and then we also, here's my Cookie Monster brush. So I always start out with foundation. Oh wait, no, we're gonna start out with primer this time. We're gonna start off with the primer, so. And we don't need a whole lot of primer. So I'm just gonna go ahead and there's kind of like, I And it smells really good too. Got the primer on, so. I might put this into my space makeup bag, so. With that there. And now we can do foundation. So. My skin's already primed. I learned so many things from. I might have to mute. So I have opened this up, y'all. So I'm already primed my face, got the foundation on. So we are gonna be using this blush right here. We're gonna use that blush, and then we have the bronzer too, which I think the bronzer is gonna go really, really good with it. Then we got some lip gloss. So we got a lip liner pencil. And then also we got some brow gel, which is something new I'm gonna try. Then we also got this eyeshadow palette, which I think will be like really good for like everyday type makeup. So anyway, and then on the back of the box it will tell you like kind of like how to use it and stuff. So okay, so I think we'll use the brow gel first. So we'll start off with my eyes. So we're gonna use the brow gel. Apply the brow gel in a swift upward motion, following the direction of the growth to keep them great all day long. So this. Ooh, so it kind of looks like an mascara wand. This is cool. This one's not gonna be as great. So we got that done. Let's see like how many things I can fit in here. So we'll go ahead and, ooh, and we're gonna need my Oscar the Grouch. Which I love these Wet n Wild brushes, y'all. I love it. So I'm gonna go ahead and what time is it? It's like 12:30 right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and not the blush yet. I have so much makeup. I'm like, what do I wanna do? So we're gonna go ahead and do the lashes now. So we got the mascara on both eyes, so. I mean, we can do, while that's drying, I'm gonna go ahead and do the blush. So like, I know we said we're gonna do the eyes first, but I wanna wait for the mascara to dry. So this is what this little thing looks like. And then I'm actually probably just gonna take this brush. I haven't washed this one yet, so. See how it picks it up? My hair is like, so I can't tell like if it's the brush or if it's my hair that keeps getting in the way. That's annoying. So turn out a little more. And it's not gonna show up too much, but I do want to try Jeffree Star's like liquid blush, but again, like Jeffree Star's like expensive, and I do have something coming in the mail for y'all that I'm gonna do. So half of these videos actually cost me my money, so I'm gonna go ahead and add some bronzer. I'm gonna go ahead and take it's not perfect, but I think we're gonna go ahead and put some of this stuff into, like, yeah, so I'm just gonna stick that blush in there. What other stuff we got? Oh yeah, so we are done with, okay, that's mascara and brow gel. I think I'm gonna do the same thing on my other eye too. So, forgot to put on the we'll do this next. I forgot to do that one before we do the lips. So it's like my makeup is like all over the place right now. So. Yeah, by the way, this is the pigment. Okay, it's my eyeshadow. I think that one's like good for like daily eyeshadow. We'll put that in there as well. So we are done with the brush. And I'm just gonna go ahead and put that in there. So. Or did I put that lip pencil? I know we gotta do where is my lip liner? Oh, there it is. I found it. So we're gonna attempt to use the lip liner. So I got that, so now we just need to add the illuminator. Boom. I need to wash off my hand because there are sparkles. Yeah. It's that stuff. So now we're just gonna do I can't really tell. It's a. It's not the best. I did make my lips look a little bit bigger. Didn't it? So I think we'll just put the lip stuff in here as well. And then we got lip gloss. So. It's not the best, but I might just wipe the lip stuff off. It's necessarily not the best, but I mean, makeup takes practice in order to like get really good at doing makeup and stuff. But yeah, so pretty much that's my little makeup look for today. So. Minus the fact I will take off the lips. So like I have quite a bit of things in here. But and yet we still gotta do like a spa video someday. Which I'm saving for Vlogmas because I think that would be really cool to do and stuff. So it is already 12:47 and I gotta get dressed for work. So yeah, there we go. I'm just gonna put this fan back in. I'm just gonna go ahead and put the Britney Spears perfume in with my spa stuff. So, done. Boom.